Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing the stuffed mushroom with brown rice. I did it the other day and I've got loads of requests to do a tutorial of it, so that's what I'll be doing today. Sit back, watch and enjoy, and don't forget to like, subscribe and share my videos. Yeah, so now I'm going to be doing the stuffed mushroom with brown rice. So first I'm going to be starting cooking the brown rice, and I've used this brand of brown rice. You can see it's very brown and it's like field rice, you know. So I'll be using 2 cups of this rice today. I have my measuring cup here and it's 2 full cups. That's 1 cup. So I'm going to wash this rice now and start cooking it, okay? Yeah. So to the rice, I'll be adding one teaspoon of coconut oil. And 1/2 teaspoon of pink salt. I'm going to give that a stir. Then I'll be leaving it there to cook. As you all know, that brown rice takes a little bit longer to cook than normal rice. So it's going to take at least about 1/2 hour to cook. So we'll come back to the rice. Okay, so for the stuffing, I'll be using chicken with 1/2 pepper, red onions, celery, and aubergine. And I also had in some kale and spinach, all washed and prepared, so I'm just going to cut them now. These are the black kale. As you can see, it's a bit thicker than the regular kale, so I'll chop it up finely for the stuffing for the mushroom. So now I'm going to start on the stuffing, which is going to consist of chicken and mixed vegetables. So I'm just going to add a bit of oil to the saucepan. So that oil, just toss it around because I didn't have a lot to fill it up. See? And see it in there. So that oil, I have some chicken breast that I've cleaned and chopped in small pieces. So I'm going to add it to the sauce pot. That is there. We're just going to add all the seasoning. That's a bit of ginger. This is a bit of rock salt. And as different people have different tastes, so I'm adding to my taste. You can add to your taste. Maybe you want a little bit more or a little bit less. A bit of garlic. Some burnt chili, bit of paprika, I'm going to be tossing this for on the top now. Now the chicken is there tossing over in the pot. So I'm just adding a bit more water to the rice. It takes a bit more water than normal. So just add a bit more water to it and leave it there to continue cooking. So now I'm cleaning the mushroom, and the best way to get your mushroom nice and clean is use a damp piece of kitchen towel. So I use a damp piece of towel, and it gets the mushroom nice and clean. Because if you just run it underneath the water, you're not really cleaning it properly. See? Nice and clean. And to take the inside of the mushroom out, I'm using one of my measuring spoons. They have the curves, they have both handles, so I use one to pull it out. So I'm taking the inside of the mushroom out, use it like scoop it out. And this part of it won't go to waste. I've had it inside of the stuffing. Okay, the rice is almost ready. The rice should be ready in about 10 minutes. And then we can do our stuffed mushrooms. So now I'm gonna start with the vegetable and the rice. I'm gonna mix them together. So now the rice is cooked. I take part of the rice, maybe about 4 spoonful, put it into a different pot because I'm gonna mix everything together. Yep, that should be enough. And also, I'll be adding some of this lovely looking vegetable that I did before to the rice. The idea is to combine everything together. So now I'm going to prepare my mushroom for stuffing. I'm going to drizzle a little bit of olive oil, just a drizzle on the inside. Olive oil is on the inside, as you can see. Mushroom is nice and deep, and I'm going to be putting the rice stuffing on the inside now. It's going to hold a lot because it's well deep. So I'm going to be adding a bit of Parmesan cheese on top of it now. So here you go, my mushroom stuffed with brown rice and chicken, served with a bit of sweet chili on the side. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you. Bye.